Well, this next song we're going to sing for you. I like your enthusiasm. That's great. This next song we're going to do for you is a song that Ronnie plays a lot with a guy that he goes on tour with. And Ronnie, I could be wrong here, but bear with me while we do this song tonight. This will probably be the last time that you have to do this song this year, is that right? Because he's taking a break. Neil Diamond's not touring the rest of this year. And unless you get stuck playing with somebody like me sometime later on this year, you won't have to do it again. Sweet Caroline. Let's have it, guys. Where it began, well, I can't begin to know when, but then I know that it's growing strong. Ooh, wasn't the spring, and spring became the summer. Well, who'd have believed that you'd come along? Oh, hands, touching hands, yeah, let's get it happening. Reaching out, yes, they're touching me, touching you. So good. Oh, I've been inclined to believe they never would. And now I look at the night, and it don't seem so lonely, 'cause we fill it up with only two. And when I hurt, well, hurting runs off my shoulders, 'cause how can I hurt when I'm holding you? Oh, warm, touching warm, reaching out, yeah, touching me, touching you. So good. Oh, I've been inclined to believe they never would. All right, here comes a bit where you all get to sing again. Oh, yeah, I can hear that you've got your voices warmed up, you see. I know when you're ready, so let's sing it together. It's Sweet Caroline. Here we go. Seems so good. Whoa, I've been inclined to believe they never would. Sweet Caroline, sweet Caroline, good times never seem so good. Thank you. So have you had a great time so far? Great. Because I know I have. What about everybody up here? Have you enjoyed this? Yeah? Thank you for being here with us. You know, there's a few more people I need to thank tonight. And one of them is here on guitar next to James Burton, a good friend of mine, Mike Conway. Thank you, Mike.